What's up everyone, welcome to today's video. In today's video I'm going to be showing you guys every single Easter egg on Shinonuma Remastered. Most of the Easter eggs for this map are actually somewhat the same as what we've seen in the past of the older versions of Shinonuma. There are a few new additions here and there, but anyhow, if you guys want any of the timestamps for when the Easter eggs are, they are in the description of the video, so you guys can go and find the specific Easter egg you want to look at quite easily. And if there are any Easter eggs that I missed, then please do comment them down below in the comment section. I did do a hell of a thorough look through this map, so I think I've got everything, but I may have missed something, so please do let me know if I did. Otherwise, I'm going to leave you guys to enjoy this video, so I hope you guys do enjoy it. This did take a while to make, so if you guys could smash the like button, I really appreciate that. Otherwise, enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Thank you. wonder if that rock brought those freak bags.
I think the Red Menace would be interested in this space rock.
This rock is not of this press.
Oh, that rock must be where element 115 comes from.
question is...
When are we?
No! Where the hell is my vodka?
Yes, of course! The DG2 must have overloaded the teleporter, ripping space-time, back-tracing us towards the future! How wonderful!
There's my vodka! Thank you, Taki.
Oh, come on, Tak. Suck it up and walk it off.